Gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. Hello? I think I see something. Sorry to bother you.
If you're selling something, please bugger off. If you're not selling something, please kindly bugger off.
I think I see something. Lava. I think we need more special equipment to use this. Oh, wow. Sindri wasn't kidding about the structural sensitivity. This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's Rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
think we need some special equipment to use this. That's him. Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours. Named Derlin?
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Durlan's. Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Durlan's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
That dragon sculpture's not bad. I think I see something.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
What is that?
Dead.
Go! Yapa!
Thank you.
taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Whatever you need. What can I make for you? By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
It's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. We never do seem to get rid of those things.
Behind the door.
A prisoner of sorts.
I see you got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. I'm here for you. Take him.